the Warriors,
16 to 37. Rockets, 14 of 36, plus six.
Green tried to put a move on. Good play by McCaw. Patrick McCaw on this play getting involved with Vince Carter. Suffered a lumbar spinal contusion. And as you can see, was taken off on a stretcher. Patrick McCaw, very valuable player last season out of UNLV, similar to the situation with Jordan Bell. He was a second-round draft pick that was purchased, in his case, from the Milwaukee Bucks. David West down low. Here's McCaw off the fake with the shot. And welcome back, Patrick.